Okay, it's just recording with the auto configuration, and I, on my player camera, using 30 frames, and at 640 display.